An unbelievable night in central Pennsylvania. All across the mid-state, there is damage, destruction, the power still out for thousands. Schools are closed for the day. We have live team coverage beginning with Kendra Nichols. She is live in a hard-hit Cumberland County. Kendra.
That's right, Flora. I'm at the Silver Springs Presbyterian Church, and that's right off of Silver Springs Road. And you said that this area here was hit very hard. Take a look. Just on this property alone, we've got over about a dozen trees either knocked over, sheared in half, toppled over, and we're seeing a lot of this across Cumberland County, especially in the Mechanicsburg, Carlisle, even Camp Hill area. Now, some of the trees that you're looking at right now, the church members tell us, were over 300 years old. Now, everybody we talked to this morning say they were just shocked by the damage that this storm left behind. Uprooted trees, broken branches, Cumberland County is covered in debris.
This is just unreal.
In Hampton Township on Springhouse Road, the Shaw family knew a strong storm was coming.
So we all ended up down the basement for about 45 minutes.
When they came out to check out the damage, they found this huge tree toppled over.
We're so lucky. We're so fortunate that this tree went the way that it did. You know, it could have gone and hit the house. It could have hit the camper.
At the Silver Spring Presbyterian Church, workers were busy hoisting tree limbs off the roof. Mother Nature also left a path of destruction on Woods Drive in Silver Spring Township.
We've got a straight line through the whole neighborhood, and all the trees aren't just blown over one direction. They're all twisted and just mangled.
Here's one of the most impressive scenes we've seen, the wind knocking down this huge tree, and then it fell on the house. And here's what it looks like from inside the home. Check this out. They now have a tree trunk in their closet.
I heard it and felt it. It felt like it moved the whole house.
Wow.
It was, and you know, like I said, some pictures come off the walls and pretty incredible.
Robert told us he feels lucky to be alive.
I really did get lucky. I really did.
We've actually been hearing that from a lot of people today because of these huge trees falling, and luckily we've not heard any reports of people being injured here in Cumberland County. The National Weather Service, we're told, is going to start investigating the storm damage in Franklin County, then following the path of the storm north into Shippensburg. We've actually heard some people here said they might have spotted them over on Trindle Road. Still some power outages in Cumberland County at this time in the Carlisle area. And as for the church property here, the tree service that is working here today told us they have over a month's worth of work, that is, to clean this property up. And now we're going to continue our storm coverage. We're actually going to